Heat-seeking warhead. We've been hit. Sensing Coriolis deviation across orbital ring. Reading shift to west by northwest, magnitude comma 2.
Correcting tower balance. Releasing anchor bolt 127 through 214. Echelon siren losses now exceed 60%.
Director, the beanstalk cannot hold. The Saviorite rebels are very close to capturing it.
We have no choice. Initialize IL. Prepare the conduit.
Roger.
Director, the conduit's authorization has failed.
How come?
We're locked out by Professor Klaus. We can't secure access from our side.
What did you say?
Trinity processes sync rate at 96%. That should be good enough. Let's begin the experiment.
Professor, no! The results have not been confirmed! It's too dangerous.
Ridiculous. It's perfectly safe. We are about to bear witness to the birth of a universe! Once, only a god could perform such a miracle. But today, mankind moves one step closer to the divine.
Are you serious? Do you even fully understand that thing?
What's the alternative? Do you want to just surrender this place to them? The conduit is a gift from some divine entity. It is a gateway. A gateway that will take us to an entirely new world.
You're delusional. Divine entity? The conduit is nothing more than a meta-universe manifold.
Galea, we humans are fools. We've ravaged the planet. We are on the verge of burning even the skies above. But the conduit could transform us into something so much more. Galea, this is the birth of a brand new universe.
Stop, Klaus!
Fools, indeed. The time has come.